Hello, this is Dr. Road. In this video, I will show you how to recycle dismantled batteries from an electric bicycle and create a 12 volts multi-tool power bank using a 4 series battery pack similar to a car. This battery pack is made up of 4 series and 6 parallel connections. It is a common configuration used when creating a 12 volts power bank. Prepare a plastic case suitable for accommodating the batteries. I will be using ABS Hi-Box for my project. Create a space for the battery voltage indicator. This is a module that supports for high-speed charging, USB ports and operates on a high-output 12 volts voltage. This device will be connected to the battery power.
Right.
This is a high output boost module with adjustable voltage regulation. I'm using this boost module to increase the battery pack's 12 volts power output to 24 volts. Attach a device to display the boosted voltage. Strip the wires, insert them into the terminals, and secure them with a flathead screwdriver. This is a very convenient method. Connect the battery power to the in terminal, connect the out terminal to the voltage display device and DC soldering iron. By turning the variable resistor, you can adjust the output voltage. Seal the holes with electrical silicone to prevent anything from falling out. With this device, you can quickly use the soldering iron up to 480 degrees within 3 to 4 seconds. The black Fomex installed on the floor is made of a soft material, making it easy to attach screws to secure the module. This is an XD60 female connector that can be mounted on a wall. Originally, it should be installed on the opposite side of the wall. This is a repurposed battery pack from an old electric bicycle that has been disassembled and reassembled.
I replaced it with a battery indicator that provides better visibility. Attach a carbon sheet to cover any damaged areas during the process. Using hot air makes it easier to stretch and attach. It's a very affordable 12 volts hot glue gun for cars. Now it can be used anytime, anywhere. It can be used as a portable power bank, allowing you to charge your smartphone and wireless tools. When connected to rechargeable power tools, it can provide higher output. Now you can perform electric bicycle or car maintenance and DIY projects anywhere. The bicycle textbooks and subscribing and liking the video are greatly appreciated as they help with video production. Thank you for watching.